to the, and apologies, the name of the organization is in French, a language I do not speak. Coordination contre le racisme et la islamophobie. Again, my apologies. To be followed by Pax Europa.
Je suis Nadia Oumani.
My name is Nadia Oumani, and as a representative of this Coordination Center Against Racism and Islamophobia, I'd like to talk about the anti-Arab racism in France that has become Islamophobia. A number of intellectuals, journalists, and politicians, especially in electoral campaigns, as we saw in the past, have resulted in making it banal to say critical things about Muslims who are French citizens. Nevertheless, the Jacques Chirac talked about a lot of noise and smells. There was talk about keeping animals in the bathtub by another French president. And this is always aimed against Muslims, and it is in opposition to the principle of secularity. And it has been shown that the law to prohibit the wearing of religious symbols has almost never been applied in other cases than headscarves. And there must be a combating of this. A number of our leaders are instrumentalizing Islam as a way of obtaining more votes, and they claim that they are saving their country. But we in our association collect speech of this kind, and we have many examples. We believe that French multiculturalism should be perceived as an advantage. There should not be stigmatization of the members of any individual group. We need very resolutely to combat Islamophobia to the same extent that we combat and denounce anti-Semitism. And anyone who believes that hatred of Muslims can be mentioned in the public space is in fact contributing to cases like the ethnic cleansing of the Rohingya. Thank you.